everybody. In this tutorial, I am going to tell you how to play low scale sargam. In the previous tutorial, I have already told you how to play middle scale sargam, which is like this. And this size of high scale. Now I am going to tell you how to play low scale sargam, which is like this. So let's start. For sa, for playing sa, it will be on 6th string and 8th fret. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Use your 3rd finger for playing sa. You can also use 4th finger. Sa, then re. Re will be on 5th string and 5th fret. Then ga, that will be on same 5th string and 7th fret. Then ma will be on 8th fret and 5th string. I'm playing sa, re, ga, ma. Sa, re, ga, ma. For playing pa, it will be on 4th string and 5th fret. Then dha will be on 4th string, 7th fret. Pa, dha. Now playing from sa, sa, re, ga, ma, pa, dha. Then ni will be on 3rd string, 4th fret. This is your 3rd string and 4th fret. So, and then comes sa of middle scale. So start practicing for the low scale sargam, and when you practice enough, then go from low to middle scale sargam like this. And then go back reverse. So just do the practice, and thank you. So friend, this was your low scale sargam. Combine the low scale and middle scale sargam so that your fingers movement should become fast on the fretboard of your guitar. More practice, try to make finger more and more fast. Thank you.